The old council building in Dudley. Been in here a few times in the past. There's been fire damage though, badly. All is here. Look at this. Even the walkway around there is all falling out. Fucking terrible, it was a lovely old building. Look at the fucking damage. Wow. Thread up there is the last bit of the roof. Not a lot. Living in here before, not now. Mate, that's where the problems are. Oh, good. Not a lot left, lads. Old council house used to be a school. It's had a long time ago. Bill. Fucking bits of the phone, it burned. Bad, I see. Sure, the back of the building now, it's fucking done, look. That's the way we used to come in here. Yeah, when that fire went, it ripped through the fucking whole lot. in one go. Imagine there's been a few little fires since. You can still smell burning it now. The big one's been 2 or 3 years ago now, I think. But look at it. Never to be replaced again, even, is it? Beautiful day as well. Early 20s. Just what we like. The scaffolding just stopped me falling down. Got a lovely little turret on the top as well. It has. The manhole covers open. You've got another one now that's been covered up. Could hurt yourself there at night. Anyone wants to read? Damn news, that's my dad's brother. Alright then. So yeah, so this is the ruins. Shame it ended this way. Just show you from up the road on the way out of here. Vexing, burnt down, fucked up, pull it down. I don't know what'll happen, but I don't think it'll remain too much longer. How do we